I'm glad to see you on time to class. Today will be an important lesson. What? What's he saying? I can't hear him. He's always so quiet for a teacher.
This is ridiculous, but I think I have an idea to fix it. Microphone here, and a speaker here, and here. Okay, you ready? I'll just turn up the volume.
And as I said earlier, that's a common fallacy. And it's important we pay attention to those.
Great job, Matt. That's so much better.